This is the OH- Lewis structure. We have 6 valence electrons for oxygen, plus 1 for the hydrogen, and then this negative sign up here means we have an additional valence electron for a total of 8 valence electrons for the OH- Lewis structure. Put our oxygen right here, and next to it, we'll put a hydrogen. We have 8 valence electrons for the OH- Lewis structure. We'll put 2 between the hydrogen and oxygen to form a chemical bond. We'll go around the oxygen to complete its octet, 4, 6, and 8. So at this point, the hydrogen has 2 valence electrons, so it has a full outer shell. And then the oxygen, it needs 8 for an octet, and it has 8. And we're still only using the 8 valence electrons we have for the OH- Lewis structure. One last thing, we do need to put brackets around it and a negative sign to show that it's an ion. So that's it. That's the Lewis structure for OH-. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.